Miriam spoke her song in the present, Moshe spoke it in the future. And so Miriam was able to bring that future light that Moshe saw that was going to be. She brought it down and initiated the entire Jewish people with the experience of it right there in the present, because she created a vessel of all the women together. There are certain lights that one person, no matter how evolved they are, cannot hold. They don't fit there. It takes a composite of a combination of souls together to be able to create a vessel big enough to be able to hold and contain and bear those lights. So Miriam, through organizing the women in the circle dance, created a vessel or a container that could hold these future consciousness lights, and we experience them in the present right there for an instant.